Find anything?
Jesus Christ, don't do that.
Sorry.
Okay, your apartment?
There's nothing left there.
Well, it doesn't matter. I've been looking at your laptop.
Laptop?
Yeah. It came in a package the day after you went AWOL. Look.
I've seen that girl before.
Well, it makes sense. There are only two names in the file. One is yours. The second is this woman, Elizabeth Green. She's still in isolation at the Gentech building. Do you know who she is?
Hey, whoever she is, she knows more than I do.
My God. She's just a girl. What kind of fucking monsters are these people?
Can't remember.
Axiom will sweep to the river. Brimstone will encircle the entire sector and detain anyone moving through the area. I want this contained by daybreak.
Sir, there are nearly 100,000 people in the blue zone.
I'm not interested in excuses. Get it done. I have a situation I think your team is well suited for, Captain. How long until your men are in place?
We're prepped and waiting for orders. We can be wheels up and boots on the ground anywhere in the city in 15. With respect, sir. A suppression operation in a city of 12 million is slightly more than my men can handle.
The situation has already evolved, Captain. You're not participating in the containment action. Your team has a single target. Alex Mercer, codenamed Zeus. He's carrying a new strain. He's eliminated 50 of my men and smashed through a 2-foot steel door. You interested?
I'm your man, sir.
I don't need to tell you what's at stake.
Find someone important who I can use to get into that facility. These spooks aren't just digging in, they're taking over.
I'll blow your fucking head off!
Locked on target, over.
Ah! one dropped comm just after they entered the holding cell area.
That's it. Close it off. No one goes in or comes out of the Gentech building. I want it sealed with level 4 protocols.
Look just like them, I should be able to walk among them.
Target and gun, guard command, over.
Deploy strike team.
Thunder 4-5, just in the blue zone. Repeat, target has escaped.
Look just like them, I should be able to walk among them.
Weapons ready. Engaging now.
Alright, he's my ticket inside. just like them, I should be able to walk among them. These spooks aren't just digging in, they're taking over.
Thank you.
I look just like them, I should be able to walk among them.
It's here somewhere.
Stop now!
These spooks aren't just digging in, they're taking over.
Inside.
Strike permission.
Package play is active. By the numbers, field team.
Red ground awaiting green light.
Elizabeth Green.
The time for waiting is over.
I don't understand. Too many of these fucking things. I need help with this. I need to know what you know.
Yeah,
CS Private, you're guarding a hole in the fucking roof. You've been briefed about what we're up against. We're not secure until these skylights are sealed, so unless you want to pull shit patrol until your mama forgets what you look like, stand your sorry ass right here until you're told to do otherwise. Now move it!
Sir!
I can contain them inside a military base.
You are, but I know I'm gonna kill you. I'm just getting started. Keep killing.
Does the name Karen Parker ring any bells? Well, it should. She was close to you. An ex-girlfriend. I have her address from the laptop. Get to her before the military makes her disappear. Look, if I can find this lead, you can bet they will too. Alex, be careful.
This is not looking good.
Ready for kill. Repeat. Ready for kill. We're go for attack.
They're distracted. They haven't secured Parker yet.
Karen Parker.
I thought you were dead.
I should be. Right now, we need to get out of the military cordon.
You need to get us a vehicle. A military one, if possible. It's the only way we'll be able to get out of the district.
That red stuff is spreading fast, person to person, building to building, street to street. It has to be connected to Elizabeth Green.
Something's out of place. Gotta take a look.
We have a contact.
operate these vehicles, but someone here does. Exactly how to drive this thing.
targeting system. Main gun.
Did I ever tell you Karen and I were together once? Pictures of us at my apartment. At least I assumed that was us. Karen worked at Gentech. Maybe she could explain what was going on with me and how to control it. I know now. Freeing Elizabeth Green was a mistake. She was a monster, infecting everything she touched. Get to Green, find out who did this to me. I thought she was the key to all of this.
And was she?
In a way. I knew we were connected. Victims of a common enemy, subjects of a common experiment, I didn't know. But I had Karen. And we were gonna put a stop to this thing together.